So Better Than That took about a year to finish because Joe Fox and Phil Barton and I had started this song. We'd written it. We knew it was like cool. We thought it was, but we knew it wasn't quite there yet. And really the night before I was going in the studio to record it, the three of us got together randomly and just kind of fixed it and cut the song. Loved the vibe of the song. Loved how it came out, and we named the EP after it. So it's really one of my favorites. Well, so much of this project really revolved around the live show and what we like to do. And this song, Better Than That, is really one of our favorites to play live because it's got a lot of energy. We like to rock out pretty hard. This gives us a chance to do it. One of my favorite parts of it is that the chorus, like the first part of the chorus, like it doesn't really rhyme. You ain't a shot of Jaeger from a stranger at a dive bar. His hands alone, your body on the dance floor. Trying to first kiss you up against the wall. Like, we're stretching it a little bit, but some of my favorite songs do that, and we told a good story, so yeah, we got a little loose with the rhymes.